Welcome to Kayla's Beauty Talk. Start with some glorious primer from Unique, of course. You got about a pea size amount of primer for your whole face, eyes, and everything. A little goes a long way. It's gonna close your pores, fills in fine lines. Gonna make sure your makeup goes on even, lasts all day. What's everybody doing? It's just super soft on your face. And I just rub the rest on the back of my hands. Hi, Grace. Hi, Kimberly. I'm gonna use my brow liner next. How's everybody doing? I used medium, the color. Hi, Casey. Of course, there's cat hair all in this. Always. Oh, worse than normal. He must have gotten his hands on this last night. Awesome, Brittany. Yes, if you guys are just watching for the first time or didn't know, you guys can definitely share. I always appreciate when you guys share anything. Hit the heart button so I know you're here and liking what you're seeing. Awesome, Sandy. Hello. Hi, Tammy. Awesome, Kristen. Hello. Hi, Chastity. Thank you, Melanie. And I just personally fill in my brows where they naturally are. And they're naturally small, so I just keep them there. Just define them. That is all. And you see, doing your brows makes a big difference. This is all unique. Hi, Valerie. Well, thank you, Tracy. Hello. Lazy Sunday, yeah, that sounds good. So Sundays are supposed to be, right? Yeah, this makes a great cat toy. If he sees any pens or anything that basically looks like it rolls, he'll knock it off. Oh my goodness. And I throw it on the ground. That's what happens when I talk with my hands. Oh my goodness, I'm not going to grab this. Trying to like sneak it over my feet. Oh my goodness. That's what I get for talking with my hands. Hi, Amy. Hi, Ellie. Hi, Ellie. Just wondering, do you do lighter than your skin for concealer and foundation? For concealer, yeah, usually. Because I like to highlight. Oh my goodness, now I just got more cat hair on. Taking care of your dog. Oh yeah, did you catch something from the dog park or something? That's no good. Thank you, Brandy. Hi, Marcy. Hi, Misty. Hi, Misty and Missy. Hi, Tanya. Tanya. Hi, Heather. Hi, Shelby. Hi, Sherry. Hi, Pepper. Here, let's do the same. My husband's military, so we're stationed in Japan. Sarah. Okay, brows done. Hi, Jaysa. Is that how you say it? If I say anybody's name wrong, just let me know. Hi, Kaylin. Thank you, Samantha. Hi, Susanna. What's this? Are you? I'm at elite green status. 14 months. November 2015 is when I joined. Hi, Brittany. Hi, Megan. Hi, Gabby. Hi, Crystal. Thank you, Alyssa. Hi, Kayla. Hi, Heidi. I'm here at 19. Hi, Brittany. Jay's awesome. I'm glad I said it right. Hi, Kimmy. Thank you, Dominic. Hi, Nina. So I'm going to start with Provoked. This is like a medium red-brown color. Japan's fun. Japan's definitely fun. Depending on what I'm doing, do under my brows. You know what? I think I'm going to do white eyeliner quick under my brows first. I'm going to do that. So this is our white eyeliner, Pristine. I'm going to just do it to highlight and to define under my brows. Just don't worry, we'll be blending it out. Do a little bit on the top too. Sometimes I like to shimmer under my brows, sometimes I like nothing, sometimes I like this, so just depends on my mood. Hi Becca, Aditi, Verna. Just gonna blend this out with a crease brush. Hi Debbie, thank you Susanna. Do you place the powder in the lid before? Are you talking about for the loose powders? For the loose powders, yeah. But for the pressed powder, which is normally what I use, it's just a pressed powder, so it's different. Ross and Verna. Hi Barbara, Kathleen. Yeah, Candace, you can comment publicly, but a message makes more sense. That's totally up to you either way though. But most people like private messaging better. So yeah, anybody can send me a picture of them in natural lighting so I can help them with their color. Okay. There we go. Welcome, Kimberly. Hi, Caddy. What am I doing? Okay, so I'm just gonna use the same brush. And we're going to do Provoked, and this is gonna go in the crease with the crease brush. Dab off any extra. Oh, Tatiana, I have no idea. Like, literally. Because it's not like I let them just accumulate. Bring this down below. I personally like to bring a lot of my colors down below as well. Watch football, awesome. Tap some more in, do the other side. What else did everybody do this weekend? Anything fun? This is the crease brush. Originally from upstate New York. Go Packers. And also, this is just the way I do my makeup. Obviously, anybody can do your makeup however you want. That's the power makeup. It's just an expression of what you want to do. I'll just show my different techniques and how I use the products and stuff. Hi, Barbara. Hi, Cynthia. Studying. I'm going to start to stay awake. Okay, so I just wiped off my brush so I could start blending this up. I work at 4 a.m. Oh my goodness. Basically need to go to sleep now. What does the top of the container of the loose pigments look like? Like that? Is someone sleeping behind you? No, I don't know why you guys always hear snoring. I think it's just me breathing loudly. I don't really know. You guys are too much constantly saying that. There's nobody else in my house. Could be the air system too. Thank you, Casey. We're in Japan. What brush can't I go without? Depends what you're talking about for eyes or face, and kind of depends what look you're going for. Hi, Amanda. It's probably me breathing because I can't really breathe through my nose right now. My allergies basically kill me the entire winter, so I'm constantly breathing through my mouth. I think that's what it is. I mean, we're also right inside of front of a window and it might be windy out. It could be anything. Cars passing by. Can guarantee it's not somebody snoring though. Well, that's the one thing I can guarantee. Okay, so you could play around with it. It probably will. If it's the right length. Awesome, Maddie. Hi, Allison. Yeah, that's funny. Only some people hear it. For eyes, my two top brushes used are my crease brush and a liner shader brush. My top used. This is Provoked, I think. Yeah, Provoked. Okay. Should be good enough right now. It'll all blend together at the end. What was the hardest part of starting your videos and selling? Literally, physically doing the videos. In the beginning, it's very intimidating, videos and stuff. Just gonna use a clean brush right now. No product on it. This is just a luxe brush, just there we go. I just feel like that blended out better. Hi, Jennifer. Have you ever tried primer? Primer would definitely help. I mean, you want to use something that's lightweight too, that doesn't necessarily sink into wrinkles the same too. Can you curl your lashes after you apply mascara? Of course. And curl your lashes whenever you'd like to. But videos aren't it's intimidating to start, but you get more used to them with time. But definitely in the beginning, it's just something to get over. Hurdle get over. Okay, so now we're gonna do Angelic, and this is gonna be the middle color or the lid color, whatever. I'm gonna get this wet though. I'm gonna make it into a pressed pigment by getting it wet with rose water. So I'll just spray a squirt or two in there. Get a liner shader brush. Pigment, and again, by getting it wet, it just turns it into a pressed pigment versus loose pigment. Just kind of makes it more pigmented that way. You don't have to. A lot of times, I don't do it, but it just kind of changes the consistency, that type of thing. Again, this is Angelic. Go back through my crease if I go too high. And when I'm blending in between, I'm just pressing very lightly. The main color I pressed on, and the rest I'm just lightly blending into. Okay, and there we go. Hi, Sam. Thank you, Kim. Nope, as I showed, I just sprayed two little squirts right in here. Hi, Erica. Awesome. Okay, so just tap a little bit in here and then just do a squirt or two, kind of depending the consistency you want. You just play around with that. And I'm only getting it on one side of the liner shader brush. That's all that's necessary right now. It is easy if you're using the right products and the right tools, I promise. Wipe some off my brush. Good enough. Blacker brown wings, guys. Yep, I said at the beginning, crease brush and then the liner shader brush. Those are the two brushes I used. How do I decide whether I want to do my crease or lid first? I mean, I usually do my crease first. It kind of depends, like for this color, I want to bring the light color into the crease. If I want the dark color into the light color, then I would do the crease after. Does that make sense? And especially if I'm doing a wet, that's especially what makes this a deciding factor. Since I did this wet, you want to do that after doing a dry one, for sure. Set of all all the brushes, the eye brush set, I'm pretty sure is 68, which includes all our eye brushes. We have a lot of eye brushes. And then, the face brush set, I don't know, maybe around 150-ish? Forget exactly. And then we have a complete brush set, which includes more, too. Then the face, eye, and everything, and a case, and that's 250. My husband doesn't talk about my makeup, no. You have a couple palettes, mascara, and the royalty sets. Which will be next? Do you not have foundation? Unless you don't wear a foundation, get the foundation. Whatever type of foundation works for you. So if you guys want to help, anybody wants help with what type of foundation is best for you, tell me about your skin. Like, if it's dry, oily, a mix, or just normal. Do you like a matte finish? Do you want a full finish? What type of, that type of thing do you like? Black, brown, 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 brown. Black, brown, brown, brown. It looks like a lot of browns. Thank you, Haley, hello. Black. Jayla's watching too. Hello, Jayza and Jayla. I think brown one. Face brush was 137. Okay. That's the one I didn't know. Especially because that price went up, I think, recently or something, because they changed the amount of brushes. Carmen. Sharon, thank you. Okay, so then we're doing brown wings. So brown is proper. Oh, I did a lot of practice. I did a lot of practice doing makeup, like, I mean, but you definitely can get there, trust me, because I did not do makeup before this. Okay, so we're doing brown, just our proper. Our liquid liners are felt tips, so make sure to store them down. Store them in some kind of cup so the liquid stays in the bottom. I'll try to show you how I do my wings. Let me just make sure to clean up any foliage. Why I always do my eyes first, too, so I can clean up any of that. Okay, so I start on the outside, and I come down to do my wings. I come like that, and then I go over now. I personally love these felt tip liners because I can shake just a little bit and stuff, and it doesn't go crazy. Like, because it's not, like, very inky like the ones where you dip it in something. Those are, like, super crazy inky. And I just bring it a little bit below. You can see that, too. And I do the same thing on the other side. I personally don't like to bring it all the way into. Like, I like to keep that nice and light on the inside. Hi, Beth. Thank you, Morgan. Today was a wand for my hair. Is it lagging on you guys? Doesn't say weak connection here, so I hope not. That one like totally became way bigger than this one, so let's try to even that out. You guys know I'm not like a perfectionist, like when it comes to wings, like if one just happens to be a little bit bigger, I just kind of let it be. But good enough. A little bigger today than normal, but it's cool. Fun, right? You have oily skin. What foundation would be best to try first? Yeah, I think you should just try the powder foundation. We have a pressed powder foundation, which is a full coverage powder foundation, and all you need is that and primer. Primer seriously must always, but especially with the powder. You're not going to get the same coverage, and it's not going to last the same without it. Very, very important. You can use concealer with it too, but I find that because the foundation's full coverage, and if I use the little pad that it comes with and just spot clean any fresh breakouts I have, which I haven't had in a while, but that's what I always use for fresh breakouts, and I think it works great. But the concealer, of course, works great with it as well. Yeah, all the makeup is hypoallergenic, yes. And there's no added chemicals and nothing's tested on animals. All the products are naturally based, mineral-based products. I never used to be able to do wings, too. Starting from the outside and coming down has really, really helped me. I don't worry about it, Shauna. That just happens. That just happens with anybody in life. That's just how it is, unfortunately. That's what the band button's for, right? Gosh, my eyeliner, I ordered black one and it looks gray. It will not go over the shadow and isn't easy to build in color. Are you storing it down? So I store it down in like a cup so it always stores down. That is very, very important. If you don't do that, it's gonna dry out. Awesome, Melissa. Thank you, Stephanie. Hey, Linda. Thank you, Barbara. Thank you, Lauren. Your dog groomer and with the first half working makeup fades off. So waterproof foundation. All the foundation is water resistant, so water just beads right off. If you were to take, you know, and wipe your face when it's wet, it's, you know, gonna come off. That's what makes it super easy to come off at night. But all the eyeliner, the mascara, the foundation, all of it's water resistant. So you can get wet and it just beads right off. When you sign up to a paper center and you choose not to sell anything afterwards, do you get cancel? Nope, there's no cancellation fee. There's no auto shipments. There's no other fees whatsoever. You'll just lose your website if you don't buy or sell anything for $125 within 90 days. You just lose your website, but that's it. Never charged anything or whatnot. Oh, yes, Savannah, I understand that. It's too funny. Raining over there. Thank you, Jody. Okay, I need to start actually doing foundation. Brand new, stored down. You could definitely contact support. It's perfect, right? That is weird. I have seen more pitch black liners than ours, but it's definitely not gray. Where's mine? I definitely wouldn't say it's gray at all. Is this perfect? Can you guys see that color? So, I mean, I've definitely seen more pitch black, but we have an actual gray liner too. Where is it? Powerful. It actually kind of looks a lot similar to it. At least in the camera, it looks very similar. It's like a soft black or gray. It's not like a gray. Yes, I have all the pigments. We have a lot of vegan-friendly options. I can send you, Becca, just message me if you want to know the full list. I have the full list that I can send you. We have vegan-friendly options, we have gluten-friendly options, and there's a lot of our products that are 100% natural, and the rest are just naturally based. Awesome, Natasha. Okay, so I'm just going to do BB cream, just BB cream, right now on my whole face. This is Bisque. I'm using a good amount, maybe a dime-size amount, something like that. Not crazy amount, but I'm just going to put this everywhere. I'm doing a highlight and contour today. I'm just using my liquid foundation brush to apply it. This is a tinted moisturizer, so it's hydrating to your skin. That's what it's meant for. It is only a light coverage. I love mixing this with the liquid foundation most days. We're not doing that today because we're doing different
different look. But it is amazing. It is pretty wet, as you can probably see, when it's first applied, but after about 10 minutes, it basically all the dewiness subsides. It kind of just applies like moisturizer. You can use your hands too. Most of the time, I just use my hands. Okay, so I just put that everywhere. Again, that was color bisque. This is a liquid foundation brush. I'm applying it with which has synthetic bristles, which work really easy. I feel like I just need to blend that out just a little bit more. A little better. This is the BB cream, not the cream foundation. Are you asking about the cream foundation? I personally don't like the cream foundation just because I have very oily skin and it's a very, very dewy finish. That's just personally me. This I love because it's a tinted moisturizer. My skin is very oily, but yet, especially in the winter time, I have dry patches and such. So that really helps with any of that and any dryness. There's definitely true with that, April. Definitely true. I used a curling wand for my hair. Thank you, Teresa. Yeah, I definitely I'm gonna finish with the powder foundation. Don't show worry, because the powder foundation is my favorite. You guys know that. Sure, I missed what you said in the beginning of concealer and foundation being lighter on your skin. Oh yeah. I said concealer usually do lighter, but not my foundation. Okay, sorry. What am I doing? We're gonna do mascara while it dries on a little bit. That's just the kind of the order I like to do it. Let the BB cream dry because you can already see that it's like super kind of wet looking and very shiny when it's first applied, but then it starts, you know, subsiding. usually within a week, Holly, to get the kit. You don't like my brows? Is that what you're saying? Okay, so this is the gel. This is Unique's 3D Fiberlash Mascara. It's just newly reformulated. Sides. Thank you, Holly. Or Elizabeth, I mean. Sorry. Hey, Mara. Okay, so I'm gonna take the fibers and attach them to the wet gel. And this is what will give you more length and volume. Literally just attaches to your lashes. Oh yeah, Holly, hopefully you can get that in time. Okay, so now I'm gonna quickly go back through with the gel and seal this in. So again, this is newly reformulated, so if you tried the old mascara, this is different. It's very similar, but different. The gel is not dry. It doesn't dry out quickly in the tube, so it lasts longer in general. The fibers are now nylon fibers instead of rayon fibers. And that's the big issue that was drying out the gel, was the type of fibers. Some more on the ends. And I'm just gonna take just a little bit more. Sometimes I do that a little bit more with the fibers just on the ends. Just to give you more length and volume. Thank you, Teresa. Just applying it very lightly. Apply the fibers very lightly. Thank you, Cindy. No, I don't roll them anymore. Very short lashes and eyebrows are your main problem. Well, this mascara is definitely amazing. It's going to give you more length and volume than any other mascara because of the amazing fibers. Those are what falsies in the tube. I've heard so many people complain about the fibers flake in their cheeks throughout the day. No, I don't. As long as you use enough gel, it's not gonna go anywhere. For sure. I wouldn't wear something every day that was flaking all over me. That would be very annoying. But if you're not using enough gel after, that'll be the problem. Or before, if the fibers aren't sticking to the gel before, too, it's the same thing. Okay, so again, I'll take the fibers. Mid to ends, do not do clo too close to the base of your eye. There is absolutely no reason to go close to the base of your eye. And that's when a lot of people get more foliage, when they go try to go like all the way to the base, like right at the beginning of their lashes. Thank you, Angus. You're fine, Carol. Hi, Sarah. Okay, so again, see all these fibers in with the gel. Awesome, Danielle. Yes. Who else is excited? Me and my friend Justine. She lives here in Japan with me. Doing a video tomorrow together. Been wanting to do this for a while. It's just been procrastinated. So tomorrow, 8 p.m. Eastern time. It'll be fun. Mascara's 29. Hi, how do you say your name? Shh. I don't even feel like I want to try. You're from Morocco, though? That's cool. Okay, so now I'm sealing the fibers in again with this eye. Okay, we're gonna seal these fibers in as well. And my blinking is just curling my lashes up even a little bit more. Yes, it's a makeup tutorial, yes. Okay, it'll be rewatched too, Lauren. That sucks. You'll be at work. Mascara changed the 2nd of this month. That would be the old one. Thank you, Haley. You sign up and buy makeup immediately. Yes, your website is active immediately, and yes, you get your 20% commission tw 3 hours later. This is all unique. The old one was 6 weeks. This one I've had since December 30th. So what was that, 3 weeks now? So I can't really tell you for sure because I only do anything based on my own use. And so I think it should be at least 6 weeks like the other one. So not more. Thank you, Haley. Video's not working? Is anybody else's video not working? Thank you, Jessica. Okay, so this is the mascara close-up. Hope you guys can see that. Amazing. Okay, so we're gonna do some highlighting contouring. Okay, so we're gonna use, let me make sure my hands are clean. We're gonna use Scarlett Concealer. It's a Scarlett, yeah. Which is the latest concealer. It's working? Okay. I'm not sure. Maybe exit and come back in? That was way too much. So I'm just gonna get a little bit of. Oh, make sure I don't have fibers down here. Okay, get a little bit of Scarlett Concealer. Apply it in a triangle motion on my eye. And I very rarely use it, but we're going to today. I'm gonna use my blending bud. Make it some typical highlighting spots. Black spot on my left eye? Are you talking about that? I'll get that after. How does your foundation cover mature skin? Depends what type of foundation you're talking about. Like, kind of depends on your skin type, but, like, coverage? Probably like the liquid foundation then. Sorry, I was just reading the rest of your... You probably like the liquid foundation if you don't like a fully matte finish. It's an awesome, very lightweight matte foundation. Or not matte foundation, liquid foundation. I can't talk. Any suggestions on how to make them not clump together? Just separate them as much as you can before putting any fibers on. So just what I do is take the mascara and I, you know, put it on, and then I take these over and I take these over that way and separate it that way. And you can also use a lash comb to separate your lashes if need be, and then apply the fibers on. And I only use a little bit of gel with this. If you watch the old mascara, I use more gel. This one, I just do quick fibers gel, or gel fibers gel, if I can talk. What is it you're doing now? This is highlighting contouring. Yeah, whatever, Lauren. People are crazy. But you know, if you're doing an angry face, all you're doing is helping me, correct? You're getting me out there. You're showing on all my your friends' news feed. Okay, so we're gonna take the blending bud, make sure, squeeze off any excess. So I've got it wet before. I wanna make sure it's not too wet. Get some of the wetness off. And I'm just gonna do this to blend it out. Again, this is Scarlet Concealer, which is our lightest concealer. Using it to highlight. And in general, whether you're concealing to highlight or just to, you know, conceal, do a triangle shape under your eye. Very important. It hides any dark circles, anything like that. But for dark circles, I love a lighter concealer as well. Make it easy. Yep, he is gonna hate. Thank you, Lorna. Alondra. Yeah, I don't understand, but they are helping my business. If you like or comment or share anything, you are getting my name out there. So even if you do an angry face, that is sharing it and getting it on your friend's newsfeed. So I'll use that as a positive. So for me in the wintertime, if I don't use this concealer with the BB cream, I will see some of the flakiness of my skin. But if I use it with the BB cream, it is awesome. And again, I very rarely use this blending bud. I'm not usually a blending bud person, but when the time calls, right? Okay, good enough. Because we're still got a contour now. Hi, Brooke. Awesome shadow. Thank you, Melissa. Thank you, Anna. Thank you, Jen. Okay, what are we doing? Okay, so we're going to contour with Fierce, right? That's what it's called. Yeah, Fierce Mineral Pigment. So this is a loose mineral pigment. You know what I'm gonna do? So there's the top. I have a little bit left and left, so I'm gonna shake this just real quick. Tap off, hopefully any excess. So it's just a little bit on the top. I just get it all over my lap. Oh, exactly. Yes, you've got to. They don't realize it really is true though. If you do any reaction on somebody's, anybody's, it shows on the people's newsfeed. You know, like when you're going through your newsfeed and you're saying, oh, this person liked this post, this person liked this thing. It shows on people's newsfeeds. So it works for me, right? Thank you, Alyssa. Or Allison, sorry. I just used my blending bud wet. Just water. I got it wet just before the video. Yep, I've only used it probably 3 times on camera. It's very rare. I do like it when I use concealer. I just actually really rarely use concealer. But when I do a true highlight and contour, I do. Go to my actual website, Alondra. Go to uniquebeautybykayla.com to join, and it'll automatically be under you. Yep, or under me. So that's the big thing. Thank you, Kim. I don't know, my cat was coming in and out of here. I don't know where he went now. Could be sleeping somewhere. Okay, so I'm gonna use a blusher brush and get some on. And I'm gonna start from the outside and come down. Again, this is Fierce. It's a very dark minerals concealer. But I use it to contour. So obviously it looks crazy. I know. We're gonna blend it out. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Also, I'm not a makeup artist, so you don't have to do your makeup like me. You don't have to. I'm not a professional at highlighting and contouring. I only started a few months ago, trying to once in a while. Not very big into true highlight and contours. Like, I usually just use some bronzer. But once in a while, it's fun, right? Thank you, Brianne. Hi, Chelsea. Welcome, Londra. Do you I like the Minerals concealer a lot. It's definitely very easy to work with, but normally I just use bronzer just because it's very super quick, just not as much definition, if that makes sense. Thank you, Haley. Hi, Jessica. Just practice, Miriam. Definitely always not been good, and not everybody always thinks I'm good either, so. My husband's military, so we're in Japan. That's why it's daytime. Okay, so now we're gonna do a jawline too. You, Diane. Hi, Connie. Thank you. Hi, Charlene. Hi, Nicole. Thank you, Lauren. I'm glad, Christiana. Thank you, Pepper. It's all unique. Contour with the concealer, like the skin perfecting concealer, well, that is way too intimidating. I can highlight with it. Contouring with it is a whole different thing. Haven't thought about lips, but I feel like I love this color Lucid with this eye color. So I'm thinking that. Exactly, Erica. Thank you. Yes, this is the darkest minerals concealer. We have, well, how many minerals concealer do we have? Is it 6 or 8? It's like 6 or 8 colors. I can't remember. I have a bad memory. I'm sorry. But we have many different colors. Fabulous is like my normal face shape. And then, this is Fierce, which is the darkest, which is what I just used to contour. Elizabeth. Yes, do that lips. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, we're gonna blend this out. Let me just wipe off this brush even more. So I'm gonna start to blend it out with this brush, but I'm gonna finish with the Powder Puff brush. I wiped this brush mostly off now. And now I'm going up and down versus this way, going up and down, which is just a little bit wider. You don't feel like your eyes are big enough for shadow? That's a lie. Anybody can use shadow. You just play around with what works for your eyes. Leave me, Nicole. Thank you, Diane. Okay, so I'm gonna use the pressed powder, and I always go over my eyes at the end of the video too, if you are just tuning in. Use a Powder Puff brush and the pressed powder. If I'm using the powder alone, I'll definitely use the pad for more coverage, but I'm just using this to top it off, blend everything out. Thank him. Oh, awesome, Kim. Thank you so much. You're too sweet. Have you tried a cream powder foundation? I don't know what a cream powder foundation is. Thank you, Ashley. Thank you, Danielle. Thank you, Allie. Make sure the shadow's not mixing in there. Get this hair out of the way. Okay, so I think that's blended out enough, right? So you still have that definition. Let's totally use this angelic that we just did and do some highlighting with it too. Some shimmer here. I like to use the foundation brush, just works really easy. Just to give that shimmer. I'm gonna blend that out, but you can see that shimmer. That's what's super in right now, you guys. That glow. And especially if I do a contour, I love it. Just make it glow everywhere. Okay, let's just blend it out. Okay, blend that out with this. Okay, so we got that shimmer. Who doesn't love the shimmer? Becca, if you send me a picture of you naturally, I'd be happy to help. Can't wait to keep buying more products. Awesome, Nicole. Awesome. Talking about the press powder that I just used? Yeah, I love the compact powder. Yeah, I love it. Cream foundation? No, it's a cream foundation. It's very creamy, very dewy finish. It's just kind of, if you like a cream foundation, you like a dewy finish, it's awesome. For me, I don't like it. It's just too thick and too dewy on my face because I get very oily in general. What am I doing? Just lips, right? Everything else? Should we get some cheek color? I feel like we need just a little bit of blush. I feel like we just need a little bit. Just get a little bit with the powder puff brush. Just a little bit of sweet. I feel like my cheek just needs a little bit of color. There we go. Feel a little better. Awesome. Okay, let's do this on my lips. I'm gonna do this with Prudent liner because I love it with Prudent. Get my hair back out of my ears. Hopefully no creasing. What do you do to? I just use my phone. It's the only way you can do live videos anyways, but I like my phone in general. Hi, Brandy. Awesome, Diane. Do you do your makeup every day? Basically, yep. Do people in Japan ask about it? No. No, they don't usually talk to Americans. Because, I mean, they don't usually speak much American. And if they do, they just kind of stick to themselves. I don't know. It was angelic for the shimmer. Overdrawn lips? I just like to go right on the outside. I think drawing on your lips in general, like, is filling them in. It'll make them look fuller. So this is Prudent liner. Just a nude liner. You can use the glosses alone, obviously. But I think it's a little bit more true to color when I use a liner under it. Just because they're a little bit see-through. You just put on your lips. Which is gorgeous still. Pretty still gorgeous colors, but I love it with Prudent. So this is, what is it called again? Livid. Livid gloss. It's like a nice bronzy. Everybody's kind of scared of it sometimes too. I kind of was to start as well. But it is gorgeous. That's a gorgeous, gorgeous shimmery color. And all of our glosses are not sticky. They don't have a taste. Nothing like that. Get my curls back. You can only do live videos on your phone. Yep. No, I said I use my phone. Either way, I can only do it on my phone. If I didn't, like, I can't even do it on my computer if I wanted to, but I don't want to do it on my computer. Foundation for oily skin is definitely the pressed powder foundation. It is a full coverage powder foundation, and just make sure to use primer with it. Seriously, I'm not kidding when I say it's very important. You're going to use less powder, and the powder will last you longer that way as well. Eyeliner, I used Perfect, which is our black. Oh, no, I didn't. I used brown. Proper. I used proper. Thank you, Susanna. Thank you, Shauna. Thank you, Erica. Hi, Shauna. I don't know how to get the line on the outside of the natural lip line. I wouldn't go too far outside the natural, just kind of like right on the top, that type of thing. Enhancer Cupid's Bow. I just used a little bit of Angelic on top. Is that what you mean? For like the shimmer? Yes, for my eyebrows I use the medium color. Yep. I've been doing this 14 months. So that long to get where I am. Hi, Pam. Hi, Lupe. Awesome, Essie. Yes, Shauna, just send me a picture of you in natural and I can help. And everything does come with a money back guarantee, so if anything doesn't match, you don't like it, it's not the right type for you, anything like that, you have 14 days to return it, and if you go over that, you actually have up to 90 days to exchange it, too. So, there's no worries about buying online. Nothing like that. Do you guys have any questions? How do you draw that line on the outside? I should have asked. Today I used a lip liner, yes. And I just do it like right on my lips. Any more questions before I get off? So again, stay tuned tomorrow. Me and my friend Justine are coming on live. Yeah, I just taught myself how to do my makeup. Oh, let me quickly go over what I used for my eyes again. I used Provoked on the crease. This is a dark, like, warm brown, like reddish brown, or medium to dark. And then this is Angelic. I use this wet on the lid with rose water. You can get everything at uniquebeautybykayla.com. Thank you, guys. What time what? What time is it here? Sometime between 10 and 11? Something like that. Thank you, Connie. Thank you, Melissa. So this is a look. This is Livid Gloss. And again, this is the eye look. And of course, this is the mascara. Amazing. Thank you, Tracy. How often do I come live? Oh, almost every day. Thank you, Susanna. And again, my husband's military. We're in Japan. Thank you, Samantha. Okay, I think I'm going to get off. If you guys like this video, please like and share, too. I always appreciate your support and everything like that. How do you send? There's a message. Just message me at this page. The top of the page is a message button. Awesome, Melissa. Yes. Thank you, Shannon. Thank you, Ramos. Livid lip gloss again, and I did on top of Prudent, which you can totally wear it alone. It's just a little bit see-through, so it kind of goes on your natural lip, if that makes sense, based on your natural lip. That's just why I like Prudent under it, because it makes it more true to color. Awesome, Jasmine. Thank you. Okay, I think I'm going to get off. Please message me any questions. If I missed any comments throughout here, you can please message me. I always get back. I never ignore messages, and you need color... color match, send me a picture of you in natural lighting. Bye, Susanna. Okay, I'm gonna get off. I will talk to you guys later. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm super excited. See you then. Bye.